You know, we talked about this evening a lot of the different sort of parts of the American Red Cross. We talked about the disaster relief services. We talked about the life-saving training that they provide, and the list goes on. But, of course, another important aspect of that is the blood services portion of the American Red Cross. And I always think that the people that work for that portion are always fighting an uphill battle in a way, just because there's so many times when the blood supply is just, it's needed. And there are times that they're fighting summer vacations and just events that make it very difficult for them to get the amount of blood that's needed. So they rely not only on individual donors coming in, but also on companies that really take the extra step to hold blood drives where people, it makes it easier for them to come out and to donate blood. And this Next Heroes Award is a perfect example of that, a company that is doing all they can to make the importance of donating blood stand out for everybody.
My name is Ellen Russell, and I am the Director of Operations for the American Red Cross Blood Services in Maine. We are absolutely thrilled to nominate Cinemagic for this Heroes Award this year. We have had a great partnership with Cinemagic, which is the theater company owned by Zyacorp. And we have had blood drives with them for many, many years. We started in 2003, and they have had blood drives at their movie theaters, not only in Maine, but also in New Hampshire and Massachusetts. And we have collected almost 5,000 pints of blood from donors who have come to Cinemagic theaters. And Cinemagic in Maine is most known by blood donors for their marathon blood drive. And every August, we have this crazy marathon blood drive where we're open for 27 hours straight at the Cinemagic Movie Theater in Westbrook. And it is just a lot of fun and kind of crazy. And the great thing that Cinemagic and Zyacorp do is every presenting donor who comes to one of those blood drives, any blood drive that they sponsor gets a free movie pass. So the donors really love it, and they really appreciate that great support and commitment that Cinemagic has towards the Red Cross and to making sure that the blood supply is there for patients in need. So we really, really appreciate the great work that Cinemagic has done for us and will continue to do in the future. They're a great partner, a great sponsor, and we really thank them from the bottom of our hearts.
And of Ellen Russell, Director of Maine Operations for Biomedical Services, to present the Blood Services Heroes Award to Mark Adam and Zyacorp. Ellen.
Good evening. In Maine, every day we try to collect 300 pints of blood. And as Shannon said, it is a challenge almost every single day. And we couldn't do that or accomplish that and be able to supply all of the blood products that are needed by patients in our hospitals without great sponsors. And this year, we really didn't have to think very long on who to nominate for this Heroes event. Cinemagic and Zyacorp have just been a tremendous sponsor for us, and the movie passes that our donors get after they donate are really appreciated by all the donors, and who doesn't love to go to the movies? So it's really a great partnership. The marathon blood drive that we have, if some of you haven't been there, I think almost everybody in the world has been there. I think we had like 500 people come to the marathon blood drive last August. So if you want to put a really fun blood donation event on your calendar, August 5th and 6th this summer, we'll be there for 27 plus hours, so it'll be a great event. And I would like to thank Mark Adam, the president of Zyacorp, and also Bob Collins for helping make this possible and really helping us attract blood donors at times of the year that are really, really critical to us. So thank you very much. And Mark, if you could come up.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.